Hey everybody, I decided to cancel the intro. I'm sorry, I'm late this morning. Good morning. I had a power outage last night, but I'm very impressed with myself that I was able to reconnect everything even though it didn't want to reconnect. So I guess I'm learning something. Good morning, you guys. It's day 203. Last night was hellacious. I would have to say that my gig went down in the books as one of the crappiest gigs I've ever done. And also got a phone call in the middle of the night, hysterical call from my daughter. She lost her dog in the middle of the night, and it was awful. Ange was getting scared. You were getting scared. I was getting scared. And so I got like no sleep last night. And I'm here though this morning, so I'm going to sing the best that I can. 203 days without a day off, without resting my voice. I do talk too much, though. So anyway, I'm going to sing a couple songs, and then we'll take roll call, okay, guys? Thanks for being here. No, I mean, she lost her dog. Like, it passed away. It was, yeah. So in February, we lost Baxter, her little dog. And then in March, we lost Kiki. And then, which I don't know if you guys have seen the new Kiki emoji, but it's her and she's a little angel. I wasn't going to have her on there anymore, but my friend Kat made her into a little angel, so that's really cute. And then now she's lost Waylon, so within 3 months, it's just, I don't understand why things come in waves like this. But anyway, I don't want to bring y'all down because we're here another day and all we can do is the best we can do, and I'm here, whether I can sing or not, whether I remember the words or not, whether I feel like it or not, I am here. And thanks you guys for being here. So let me start out with some Kenny Cheesy. I call him Kenny Cheesy because we have a little bit of a history. I've actually done some open mics with him years and years ago. So, oops, hearing something weird now. Oh gosh. Hang on, you guys. I'm gonna have to sign back in. Hang on. It's gonna be quiet for just a minute. It'll just take a minute. All right, let's try this again. There we go. No, I thought I fixed it, but... Yeah, I'm having some kind of distortion on my guitar. Just turn off the effects then. If you're going out with someone new, I'm going out with someone too. I won't feel sorry for me, 'cause I'm getting drunk and I'd much rather be somewhere with you, laughing loud on a carnival ride, yeah, driving around. Saturday night you made fun of me, singing my song, got a hotel room just to turn you on. You said pick me up, 3 a.m., fighting with your mom again. And I'll go somewhere with you. Yeah. And I won't sit outside your house, wait for the lights to go out, call up an ex to rescue me, climb in their bed when I'd much rather sleep somewhere with you, like we did on the beach last summer when the rain came down and we took cover down in your car out by the pier. Laid me down, whispered in my ear, I hate my life, hold on to me. If you ever decide to leave, then I'll go. I can go out out of the week and go home with anybody I please, but it's just a temporary high, 'cause when I close my eyes I'm somewhere with you. Somewhere with you. on the town. It looks like burning it down. You won't ask, I won't say, but in my heart I'm always somewhere with you. Laughing loud on a carnival ride, yeah, driving around. Saturday night you made fun of me, singing my song. Got a hotel room just to turn you on. You said pick me up 3 a.m. You're fighting with your mom again. And I'll go, I'll go, I'll go. I can go out every night of the week and go home with anybody I please, but it's just a temporary high. 'Cause when I close my eyes, I'm somewhere with you. Like it's fixed itself now. Oh, all this technology. What's going on? What's going on? Let's look here. Let's see who. Let's go ahead and do roll call. I might talk more than I sing today. Have you guys noticed? I don't know if you follow the French Stallion, but he's really sweet. He's crazy. He's nuts. But he's doing a 72-hour live stream. And I was just like, how are you doing a 72-hour live stream? Well, he films himself when he's sleeping. Thank goodness he doesn't film himself when he goes into the bathroom, so we're lucky on that one. Okay, let's see here. I lost some of the other chats trying to sign in again, so I don't know if I missed anybody. Lisa, thank you. You're so funny. I was getting scared. I was getting scared that I was going to not be able to make everything work. Linda, good morning. Oh, Ange said that. Ange said she was getting scared. Hey, I get scared every morning. Good morning, Joanne. Good morning, Ange, Lisa, Lamprex, BC, Mango. How you doing? Ruth, good morning, Ruth. Nick, hi, Nick. Oh, look at those little monkey emojis. So cute. Alan, what's going on? South Park, Jean, thank you. Ron. You lost all of your Twitch. Ron lost all of his Twitch emojis today. What should he do? Should he just sign out and sign back in? I don't know if that was just because I wasn't signed in or something. Good morning. Good morning, Jersey. How are you today? Lamprix. Did I already say good morning to you? Opinionated. Let's see who else is in the house. Laura. Colorado Boxer Mom, you overslept with four dogs. That rarely happens. Well, I'm happy for you. I overslept too, although I didn't really sleep. Let's see here. We've got, okay, just checking to see who else is in the house as I get dizzy. Looking at the scroll, getting cross-eyed. Ivan, good morning. Cover by CQ, regards from England, regards from Linden, Tennessee. Danny, good morning. You guys, it's 203 of my 366 day live stream. Singing challenge, Hurtalon, good morning. South Park, Denise, Dawn. All right, Adele. All right, I'm here. So, I don't know. I'm feeling like doing some songs I haven't done in a while. Like, what is that one that John Anderson does that I do? Seminole Wind. Let me see. Let me try to see if I can remember how that song goes. Yeah, you guys, just bear with me this morning. It's a rough one, and I got another show tonight, and hopefully it's better than last night, because last night sucked. Days to go. Every time I think it's getting easier, it gets harder. I'm so glad you guys are here on this journey with me, because it would be so lonely. Lonely, lonely, lonely. that's a pretty sad song, Linda. Since the days of old, men have searched for wealth untold. They dig for silver and for gold, leave the empty holes. Way down south in the Everglades, where the black water rolls and the sawgrass sways, the eagles fly and the otters play in the land of the Seminole. Came and took its toll in the name of flood control. They made their plans and they drained the lands. Now the glades are going dry. The last time I walked in the swamp, I sat upon a cypress stump. I listened close and I heard the ghost of Osceola cry. So blow, like a long lost friend, I know who you are. And blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way down to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminoles, the alligators and the gar. Together now. Blow, blow, Seminole wind. Blow like you're never gonna blow again. I'm calling to you like a long lost friend. I know who you are. And blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way out to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminoles, alligators and I just love that song. That song is so fun to sing. And my cousin, she lives in Florida, and she had to teach me how to say Micanopy, like Micanopy, Micanopy, and yeah. So yes, definitely getting tangled in the cables, Nick. Okay, let's see if I'm still having issues with the sound on my guitar, which you guys probably can't hear, but perfectionist musicians such as ourselves, we hear every little nuance. Let's see here. Oh, and I was going to say that she hates the gars. She hates gars. I don't even know what a gar looks like. I think it's some kind of a big fish. But at Bass Pro the other day, somebody told me they saw a 100-pound gar. So I'm going to, after my show, look up. I know, isn't that an awesome song, Danny? Okay, let's see what's going on in the chat here. Thank you. Good morning, Barry Bogenhagen. How are you doing today? Is it a sad song if it makes us happy to hear you sing it? No, I guess not. Hey, you know me, Linda. I love sad songs. I love them. I'm just trying to keep you good. Brenda, thank you so much. I was thinking about you guys this morning. I appreciate your encouragement. Thank you so much. Amy's in the house. Yay. Right on. Oh, thank you. Yes, this shirt was a gift from Lisa. So thank you so much. Yes, it is Folk You Friday, but I'm not feeling very folky today, and I'm not going to be doing Folk You Friday because I have a gig tonight. I can only sing so many hours a day. And I'm just so glad you guys are here with me this morning because, Mario, good morning, because I need you. Here's another one of those songs that I've sang forever, and I just looked at the words again, and this whole time I've been singing Woke Up This Morning, and it's Walked Out This Morning, so, you know, any song you think you know, you don't know. Good morning, Jen. Good morning. Good morning. How are you today? Feels like a Saturday, but it's Friday. JT. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I woke up this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see. Down upon me, Jesus, you gotta help me make a stand. Just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I won't make it any other way. I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Got my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Well, there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. One more time again. things coming my way this time around, me love. I thought I'd see you, thought I'd see you. Ooh, that was a hard one. That was a hard one to get through. Yes, it was. Yes, it was a toughie. Good morning, Jen. Good morning, everybody. Waking up in Cripple Creek. Are you in there? Are you up in Cripple Creek gambling? Are you gambling? I hope you win a ton of money. Blooming Heart Art, I'm so glad to see you in the house again. Thanks for being here. Thank you. Ron, did you get your little emojis to work? Oh, you did. Yeah, because I see the clapping hands. The clapping hands have been used almost 4,000 times. Almost 4,000 times. Or I don't know if that means 4,000. I don't know if they're counting. I'm sure they're counting each single clap. Oh, my gosh. We have missed you, Little Moon. Everybody was like, where's Little Moon? Where's Little Moon? Is she okay? Thank you. All right. All right, let's see what we've got now. All of my stuff that I had set up disappeared, so I'm going to have to pull stuff back up. But I'm here again, another day, another dollar, after I screamed and hollered. Who did that song? Da 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 da. Okay, let me, I think I do this one on the acoustic. This is a Leanne Rimes song. Now, She like yodels in this song, you guys, but I'm not a yodeler. Thanks, Opinionated, for this request. This is actually a song that my friend, who never comes and sees me anymore because she can't get up early enough. She catches me once in a while on Folk You Fridays, but she requested this song all the time, and then I finally learned it because I'm like, I can't do Leanne Rimes. Leanne Rimes up there with Adele and people like that, you know. Okay, let me look at the chords really quick. I think I know this song. Oh, I do it in G. Okay, well, that explains it. It's in the key of G. Right on. Good morning, everybody. Tenacity. I have tenacity. I didn't even know I had tenacity. I'm not a tenacious person. I'm basically a very lazy person. It's just because of you guys. I love you so much. If I could just do this in the right key, maybe I could play it. All right, hang on just a second. I don't know why I'm struggling with this song this morning, guys. I should know this one. GB7E ADGD. Okay, GB7E A. Well, I'm just gonna wing it. We're just gonna pretend that this is how this song goes, okay? This is the 203 day in a row version of Blue. Some for you. Why can't you be blue?
can't you be blue over me?
It's a little high for me. You know, certain songs I've realized, certain songs, which I'm sure you guys have realized too, certain songs really fit my voice, and certain songs, they don't fit my voice. Blue Charette's in the house. Little Moon's in the house. Yay, Alberto. Hi, honey. How you doing today? How's the streaming thing going? No, Nick. Okay, you're the laziest Italian man. I'm the laziest Polish girl. I am Polish. My maiden name is Binkowski, and I am very Polish. Let's see. Who else is here in the house? Okay. All right. Just checking. Jin. Yeah, somebody asked me why my gig was sucky last night. Well, part of it is that I'm so spoiled because I can hear myself so good in here. So I couldn't hear myself. I'm in this, like, dark room, and he has all these, like, lights flashing. And it was like I was in a discotheque, and plus it's all brick walls, so the sound was bouncing around, and I was like, dude, you know, you need to put something on those walls. And he's like, no, I don't. I mean, he just argues with me about everything. So, anyway. Oh, next week you will be a guest in Tom's channel. Well, that sounds cool. I'll have to learn how to do that so I can get somebody else to pick up my slack. Right on. Okay. Let's go ahead and do the new song of the day. Sounds like, I'm just spoiled. So, I like to be able to hear myself really well. And when I don't, I can't sing very well, that kind of stuff. So, okay, now I have to look up the new song of the day because I had it here and then it was gone. It's a Jackson Browne song. And, it's about a guy who's, you know, nearing the end of his life. And I don't know why I related to the song, so I just wanted to do it for you guys. It's called Doctor My Eyes. Doctor My Eyes. I think I'll capo it up maybe. Let's be brave and daring and put it on capo one. Let's see how fast I got to get this. See, I usually have all this stuff like pre-programmed in, but then when you have a power outage, it just screws everything up. Okay. Dr. Mike. Seen the years and the slow parade of fears without crying. Now I want to understand. I have done all that I could to see the evil and the good without hiding. You must help me if you can. Doctor, my eyes. Wrong. Day, Doctor My Eyes. Hope you guys like that acoustic version of that. Let's see what else is going on here. Hey, JF Zero, good morning. Amy's bouncing around. Amy's on Twitch this morning. Right on. Where are you, Amy? Are you back home yet? Ian, good morning. Thanks for tuning in, you guys. Thanks so much for being here. Maybe my English. You're funny, Nick. Nick is hilarious. Yeah, and you guys need to check out my friend, the French Stallion on Twitch. He's freaking hilarious, and what a bundle of energy. That guy, hoy. He has so much energy. Okay, I had a request for Delta Dawn. Didn't we just do this song? Didn't we just do this song the other day? That's okay, we'll do it again. I'll do it for you. Okay, let me get it back in here and get everything back to normal. All right, we're gonna. This is a sing along. I feel like I have a tick or something biting me. Ugh. I picked a gnarly tick off of my horse this morning. Okay. All right, let's see if I can remember the words to it. Okay, and it starts in. This has like three chord changes in it. It goes from G to A to B. If I get stuck, you guys help me. Delta Dawn, what's that? That's really low. You guys gonna sing this with me, I hope? Gonna sing it with me, Ange? Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today? Take you to his mansion in the sky. She's 41 and her daddy still calls her baby. All the folks round Brownville say she's crazy. She walks downtown with a suitcase in her hand, looking for a mysterious dark-haired man. In her younger days, they called her Delta Dawn, prettiest woman you ever laid eyes on. When a man of low degree stood by her side, promised her he'd take her for his bride. All together now. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
to dawn. What's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? And did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky? Delta dawn, what's that flower you have on? Could it be a faded rose from days gone by? Did I hear you say he was meeting you here today to take you to his mansion in the sky?
That song was for Ange. Good morning, Ange. How are you doing? I swear, something's biting me. Something is biting me. I gotta check and make sure I don't have a tick. I have this fear of bugs lately. Ay. No, nothing there. It's just itching. I think it's an old tick bite that's itching. Sorry to itch on you guys. Sorry to be such an itch. Okay, let's do, I wanted to try. One promise too late. See, I think it's in the key of A. Let me pull it up real quick. Alrighty, hang on just a second. Oh, can you stick that in there, Jersey, so I can see what key it's in? Thank you, honey. I appreciate that very much. Oh, I was in the totally wrong key, so I'm glad I looked. This week. I think I've got all the morning people that want to be here. That's okay, I don't want any more. I just want to be able to say hello to all my friends that are here. Okay, let's sing this one together. I could have waited forever. I would have waited forever. If I'd known that you'd be here, we could have shared our lives together and held each other close all through the years. But I met someone before you, and my heart just wouldn't wait. Stand behind the promise that I made. Where were you when I could have loved you? Where were you when I gave my heart away? All my life I've been dreaming of you. You came along, one promise too late. You came along, one promise too late. I'm not saying that I'm sorry that I met you. I can't have you, but I never will forget you. Where were you when I could have loved you? Where were you when I gave my heart away? All finally getting that song down, finally getting that song down. Nick, I would love to play Starry, Starry Night for you. Love to play that for you. Let's see, what key do I do that one in? Do that one in the key of C. Oh, God, just help me live through today. Help me live through today. Help me live through today. Starry, Starry Night is a beautiful, great, it's a beautiful folk song. I guess you would call it a folk song. I don't know. Let's see what's going on in the house real quick. Good morning, JF Zero. Hello. Hello, everybody. Oh, Little Moon is having a special blend made just the way. Oh, by the way, I did get a call from the coffee roaster who was ghosting me, but then he reached out to me and I responded and I still haven't heard back, so that could be another few weeks. But if anything, him and I are going to develop my own blend. I don't know if he's going to teach me how to roast like I'd hoped, but maybe I'll learn. I'm going to develop my own blend of coffee that I will be able to make available to all of my friends here on Twitch and YouTube and Facebook. And thank you. Singing and dancing with your puppy makes me want to get a puppy. She thinks you're crazy. All right. Insect fear is real, Ivan. I invited my friend Dawn to come up to my cabin, and it's not remote. I mean, I lived in remote in Colorado. This is not remote. There's people everywhere, but a lot of people think it's remote. And she's so funny because she's like, she looks up, she goes, "Is that a bug?" I'm like, "Yeah." "Is that a bug?" It's like, "Yeah." "Is that a bug?" Anyway, long story short, she didn't stay the night there. She stayed the night with me. Maybe Stay With Me Till Dawn. I don't know that song. I'll have to check it out. Maybe Stay With Me Till Dawn. Judy Tsuzuki. Never heard of Judy Tsuzuki. Michael, thank you for tuning in. How are you doing this morning? Good morning, Hurdleon. Thanks, you guys. Scissorman, happy Friday. How are you doing? Yeah, there was a lot of bugs in there because nobody had stayed in there for a while. So, but Dawn, I didn't realize that you had such an intense bug phobia. I'm Still Standing. That's a good one too. I'm Still Standing, Elton John. Need to write those down. Yeah. Okay, let's do some Starry, Starry Night. Your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and daffodils. Catch the breeze and winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber green, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me,
How you suffered for your sanity. How you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. For they could not love you, although your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight, on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. And I need to tell you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, silver thorn of bloody rose, lies crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
Starry, Starry Night by Don McLean. What a great songwriter he was. Thank you, Linda. Thank you, guys. Thank you to all my morning peeps and my evening peeps. And oh my gosh, thank you so much, Little Moon, for the community subs. Is there a song that I could play for you, Little Moon? I'd love to play something special for you. Yes. Thank you so much. Thanks, you guys. It has been definitely a challenging week this week. Day 203 of my 366-day live stream singing challenge. I'm going to miss doing Folk You Friday today, you guys. I'm really bummed I'm not going to be doing Folk You Friday, but I can't sing for, that would be 3, 4, 5, 6. That'd be 6 hours. I can't do it. I can't do it. Thanks, Lisa. Thanks for the bits. I appreciate that. Stay safe. Are you heading out? Okay, I just was waiting to see if Little Moon wanted me to play something for her. I'm going to go ahead and do, I had a request for, okay, Lisa, have a great day, thank you. Okay, thank you. Oh, thanks, Little Moon, thanks for doing that. Okay, I had a request for a really depressing song, but I love the melody in this song, and it's called, it is called Suicide is Painless. Let's see what key I do that one in. I do it in the key of A minor. Okay. Yeah, I'm terrible with titles, keys, names, but I can remember most of the words. Let me get that one there. Okay, let's do a little Suicide is Painless, then I'll do an upbeat song, and then that's probably going to be it for me today. I will see you guys tomorrow for day 204. Hopefully it'd be a silly Saturday and not such a serious Saturday. Ooh. Who added Harvest Moon? Okay. Okay. Well, let's do Harvest Moon for Little Moon. And maybe should I skip Suicide or should I go ahead and do Suicide? I'll go ahead and do Harvest Moon right now. But I didn't know if I should go ahead and skip Suicide. I'm trying to keep things going here. Okay. All right. I have to be able to see the words. All right, here we go. Thank you. imagine that. I don't know why I'm having a brain fart. Come a little bit closer. Hear what I have to say. Just like children sleeping, we could dream this night away. But there's a full moon rising. Let's go dancing in the light. We know where the music's playing. Let's go out into the night. Because I'm still in love with you. I want to see you dance again, because I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. When we were strangers, I loved you from afar. And when we were lovers, I loved you with all my heart. But now it's getting late. See it shining in your eyes. Because I'm still in love with you, I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. Because I'm still in love with you, I want to see you dance again. Because I'm still in love with you on this harvest moon. Oh my gosh, Santa Scissorman gave me 10 community sub gifts. And what? I mean, it says there was 10. Is it 10 and 10? Or is it just 10? Wow. I thank you so much. I'm gonna play this song tonight. Hey, Scissorman. Don't want you for the weekend. Don't want you for the night. I'm only interested if I can have you for life. I want you for life, Santa. You know I sound serious, 'cause baby, I am. You're a fine piece of real estate, and I'm gonna get me some land. Oh, yeah. Don't try to run. Love can be fun. There's no need to be alone when you find.
I got you inside. Gonna get you if it takes all night. You can bet you by the time I say go, you'll never say no. Gonna get you, it's a matter of fact. Gonna get you, don't you worry about that. You can bet your bottom dollar in time, you're gonna be mine. Just like I should, I'll get you good. I'm gonna love you and you're gonna fall in love with me, yeah. Don't try to run, this love can be fun. There's no need to be alone when you find that someone. Gonna get you while I got you inside. Gonna get you if it takes all night. You can bet you by the time I say go, you'll never say no. I'm gonna get you, it's a matter of fact. Gonna get you, don't you worry about that. You can bet your bottom dollar in time, you're gonna be mine. Just like I would, I'll get you good. I would, or I should. I should. Baby, I'm gonna knock on wood. I'm gonna get you somehow, honey. Gonna make it good. Don't try to run. Love can be fun. There's no need to be alone when you find that someone. Gonna get you while I got you inside. If it takes all night, you can bet you by the time I say go, you'll never say no. Gonna get you, it's a matter of fact. Gonna get you, don't you worry about that. You can bet your bottom dollar in time, you're gonna be mine. Just like I should, I'll get you good. I'm gonna get you good.
You know what Shania song I had in my head the other day was, whose bed boots have your bed been under? Do you like that one, Scissorman? Do you like that Shania song? Oh my gosh, thanks. 309 hugs. Thank you. You are so generous. I appreciate your support so much. Thanks to everyone that contributed to the hype train. Thank you. Thanks, you guys. Yeah, I can do Suicide is Painless. And I'm going to do... Oh, my gosh, Scissorman, you are out of control. Thank you. You made my day. 10 plus 10? You gave me 20 subs? Thank you so much. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Yeah, I'm working up a Shania mash for you. It's going to be your song. It's a Shania mash song. So, but speaking of mash, let's do a little Suicide is Painless. And then there was one other song. Oh, I need to practice a song for my show tonight. No, thank you, Scissorman. Did you guys hear that kind of weird buzz there? It's driving me crazy. Thank you. Ignore those support the channel things. That's just a prompt that just comes up on its own. It drives me crazy. Thank you. Luvella's in the house. Thank you, Luvella. Thanks for being here. Suicide is Painless is not a depressing song. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I guess it depends upon how you look at it. So let's pull that sucker up here. And, I should know this one by heart, but I'm afraid I'm not gonna remember what key I do it in. So let's do suicide. I need a new table. I need to make a wish list for tables and things like that. Oh, thank you. We did it at the same time, Jersey. That's so funny. Okay. I think I'll, let me try this on the electric. Let me see if my electric's in tune. Thanks, you guys, for hanging in there with me this morning. We're going to do just a couple more songs, then we're going to find somebody to raid and annoy. And sometimes I get a little crazy. Oh, that was interesting. You have to, when you play the electric guitar, you have to really be gentle with the strings. Through early morning fog I see visions of the things to be, the pains that are withheld for me, I realize and I can see that suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. The game of life is hard to play, gonna lose it anyway, the losing card I'll someday lay. So this is all I have to say, that suicide is painless. It brings on many changes, and you can take or leave it if you please. The sword of time will pierce our skin, doesn't hurt when it begins. As it works its way on in, the pain grows stronger, watch it grin. Suicide is painless, it brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. Me to answer questions that are key, is it to be or not to be? And I replied, oh, why ask me? Suicide is painless, it brings on many changes, and I can take or leave it if I please. Gosh, look at all subs. Scissorman, you are out of control this morning. Did you just win the lottery or something? What are you doing? Thank you so much. Thank you. I need to practice this song. This is going to be my last song for the day. And I need to practice this one because I'm playing at a place called... Hi, Harmony. I'm playing at a place called Commodore Lounge. So I'm doing Dixie Chicken. Who had moose for breakfast? Oh my gosh, I gotta quit looking at these chats. It's mango. Oh, Little Moon just gave a gift sub to Mango. Thanks, you guys. Thank you. I wish I could keep singing, but I'm gonna have to quit after this song. Can we put, yeah, let's put Dixie Chicken in there. Thank you. Thanks. Okay, let's get into here. Dixie Chicken. Okay, this is a good sing-along, you guys. A capo one. Okay. All right. Let's do Dixie Chicken together, and then we're going to raid somebody. Okay, well, you know, you guys are showing such huge support for me today. I guess I'll continue doing this. What if I did this for 5 years? Would you guys stick around for 5 years? I mean, I was thinking about it. I was thinking maybe I'll just... I thought after I reach my challenge, there'd be no pressure, but I would see if I could continue streaming every day. Maybe I wouldn't do it in the mornings all the time, but for however long I could until life just said, done. You're not streaming any more days. I don't know. I don't know what my life will be like without you guys. So that's what I'm, that's the kind of thoughts that go through my head when I'm singing these songs. Okay, do you guys, I hope you like this song. Where's my capo? I'm not awake yet. Oh, here it is. Okay, here we go. Thanks, Little Moon and Scissorman and VC. Ange and Lisa, all you guys, thank you so much for being here. All my friends, I love you so much. Okay, sing this with me. I've seen the bright lights of Memphis and the Commodore Hotel. Underneath the street lamp, I met a Southern belle. Well, she took me to the river. There she cast her spell. And in that southern moonlight, she sang this song so well. If you'll be my Dixie Chicken, be your Tennessee lamb, and we can walk together down in Dixieland, down in Dixieland. We made all the hot spots. My money flowed like wine, and that low down southern whiskey began to fall by mine. And I don't remember church bells or the money I put down on the white picket fence and boardwalk on the house at the edge of town. Oh, but boy, do I remember the strain of her refrain and the nights we spent together and the way she said my name. If you'll be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. We can walk together down in Dixieland, down in Dixieland. It's been a year since she ran away. That guitar player sure could play. She always liked to sing a song. She was always handy with a song. One night in the lobby of the Commodore Hotel, I chanced to meet a bartender who said he knew her well. And as he handed me a drink, he began to hum a song. All the boys there at the bar began to sing along. If you'll be my Dixie Chicken, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. We can walk together down in Dixieland, down in Dixieland. Do 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 do. thank you guys for being here for day 203 of my 300 and I'm feeling a little dyslexic this morning. 366 day live stream singing challenge. And that is it for me today. Thank you for the requests, the bits, the generous subscriptions. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to do this song and then I'm going to leave and I'm going to go cry. Yeah, the sound alert, so yeah, I'm going to work on that. Larry said that there's a way that I can get rid of those. I'm glad you said something about that because I wanted to ask you. I don't hear the dings on my end, but obviously it's dinging on your end, and I'm so sorry. I will get that fixed, or otherwise I will just get rid of that little emoji thing that comes up. Because, yeah, that was like ding, 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 ding. I'm so sorry about that. Yeah, I will work on that, Amy, and get that taken care of. I'm glad you said something about it because now Larry tried working on it before and we thought we were able to fix it. When I remember MASH, I realize I'm so... Rhonda, good morning. Thanks, Rhonda. Thanks for being here. Good morning. Good to see you. Yes, I'll be your Tennessee lamb. Yeah, I know, Tennessee. Isn't there a song... T-E-N-N-E-S-S-E. There's a Tennessee song. Oh, that would be a fun one to do. Sylvie, bonjour, bonjour. How are you doing? Yeah, so once again, sorry for the dings. I'll try to get those taken care of today. Otherwise, I will disable it. I'm happy I'm getting subscribes is what I'm getting. And, that's what it's all about in some ways. So thank you so much. Yeah, it's in the overlay. So I think there is a way to get rid of them, but we tried before and we were having trouble. Anyway, we'll work on that today if I can get Larry. I don't know if he's recovered from his stream last night. How did his stream go last night, BC? Anyway, I'm going to quit talking so we can get ready to raid somebody. I just want you guys to know I'm so glad you're here. Letting me know if I'm dinging too much. Letting me know if I'm not singing enough. Picking songs. Holding my hand, encouraging me to be back every day, and I will be back tomorrow, 204 of my 366 day live stream singing challenge. Peg, I was wondering where you were. Thank you. Yes, Larry Sire. I don't know. I'll look in the dashboard. I'll look in both places. I can turn them off or down in OBS. Okay, thank you guys. Yeah, anytime there's something weird going on, please don't hold back. Let me know what's going on because I need you guys. I am blessed. I am graced to have you here today. Serendipitous luck for me that you my side, morning after morning, in my heart, I'll never be alone. Sorry, you guys are just the best. Making me cry, holding my hand on this journey that I've taken on. I wonder, sometimes when I wake up, what the hell am I doing here? Then I see you guys showing up for me, and I remember. I'm so thankful. I'm so grateful to have you here today. I only wish I could put you in my You know, I'd put all of you guys in my pocket. I would carry you around everywhere I go because I need your energy in my pocket. In my heart. Sorry I'm such a crybaby. Okay, that's enough. I love you. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I'm such a fool. Anyway, it's hard to play the guitar with a tissue in your hand. All right, you guys. Yeah. Are you crying with me? Thank you. Yeah. Okay, let's raid somebody quickly before I do something really crazy. Thank you. I love you guys, too. Thanks for being here. Tomorrow will be better. I'll be better tomorrow. I'll get some sleep. Thanks. Bye, you guys. Who are we raiding today? I love you, too, Laura. Thank you, Nobody Girl. Sorry you had to... For any of my new peeps that are in here, this is not normal. Well, I maybe get teary-eyed at least once a week, but for me to just, like, bawl my eyes out. It's a lot going on. Thank you, Lamprix. Thank you, Amy. Thank you, BC. I love you guys so much. All right, who are we raiding here? Mod love. Let's give the mods some love today. They're awesome. After all, as... who was that that said that? Was that in Gone with the Wind? After all, tomorrow is another day. That's right. Well, yeah, I am real. I'm real emotional goofball. Thank you. Thanks, you guys. Oh, it's cozy in my pocket. Well, that's good. All right. Who are we gonna who are we rating? Oh, we're rating Sam Harris. Is that who we are? Yep, Scarlett O'Hara. Yep, I love that book. I just listened to it again. That book never would have been written these days. Okay, you guys, we're raiding out. See you tomorrow, I hope. Thanks, you guys. Talk to you later. Bye. I don't know who we're raiding, but I'll look in my whispers and maybe it'll be there. I think we're raiding Sam Harris in the UK. I think, yeah. Okay, bye, guys. I'm out of here. Love you. Thanks for being